start this one off with my clipper comb at the front. That's going to start to determine my desired length or the guest's desired length. Working here, I make sure that that stays nice and square. And with my clipper, I start rocking it from one side to the other. So if you notice, as I start working my way from the front to the back, the concentration is intense on this one. I start to freehand this one all the way through. I'm making sure that that blade is closed as I'm working with it. Sometimes when I'm working over that comb, I might open the blade just a little bit for that softness. As I start getting myself into that flat square, you'll see that I go from comb to a little bit of freehand just to get all those little hairs that keep popping out. Working my way through the back, I make sure that that line stays nice and flat. Then I start working from that back to the front all the way through. Again, making sure that as I'm freehanding at, your hand's got to be very steady as you're doing this. So make sure that you stay nice and steady. It's almost like I'm holding my breath just so I could have that control. Through the sides, making sure that it's nice and flat. Working out those little details, making sure that I could get it as nice and even as possible. A mirror is always going to be your best friend when you're working with this type of haircut. So using your mirror creates a little bit of distance, but you could also see the silhouette of the shape. Working from the bottom up, I start cleaning that out. And with my scissor, I go basically scissor over hair on this one. With my scissor over hair, I want to make sure that that scissor stays nice and flat as possible. So you see how I use my finger just to make that blade nice and steady as I keep working. And then I lay that scissor flat against that head and I just continue to cut, making sure there's only that one blade moving, using some Stay Strong from Paul Mitchell, one of my favorite products for this. Oof, look at that one, nice and straight all the way through.